Step one, get yourself one of these corn cob thingies, shove it right up in there in your intake. And you walk towards the back of the truck, get a buddy to start your truck. And you got yourself some